native of Belarus. He's in camp on a professional tryout. Now Kadri gets belted down. Kadri picks up a loose puck in the corner, plays it back. We got a fight there as Kerby Rychel goes after Andreas Englund.
Englund had stepped up and hit Kadri as Kadri was trying to wheel through the middle of the ice. And
this might be the first fight for Englund at any level.
Well, he's not fighting. He's got his gloves still on. And Rychel jumped in. We had talked about the physical play of Andreas Englund. We saw it at the World Junior Tournament. He's played 2 years in the Swedish Elite League. An assistant captain at age 19 in that Swedish league. And he steps up and delivers a clean hit on Kadri. Kadri just bounces off the hit. And as Englund's going back for the puck, the next thing he knows, he's getting a snowstorm on Kerby Reichel's fists. See what kind of penalties here. Reichel's on his way to the locker room, and that might be a very short night.